My name is Dr. Brad Feldstein. I'm a pediatrician with Einstein Healthcare Network. I specialize in general pediatrics and I treat patients from infancy through the end of college. As pediatricians, we get to take care of children and what's more important to parents and the health and well-being of their child. These are very long relationships that we develop with parents and their children. Oftentimes it starts as infants and it continues through the end of college. And along the way, we have an opportunity to make a positive impact in that child's life and in the life of his or her family. During a child's lifetime, they go through many different stages of growth and development. And at each stage, there are its own unique challenges. And as pediatricians, we get to help parents navigate through those difficult stages in a child's life. Parents come to us looking for advice of many different types, not just medical advice. It could be advice about parenting. It could be advice about the child's behavior. It could be advice about the child's diet and nutrition. When the child starts school, oftentimes there's questions about the child's ability to learn in the classroom. As the child becomes an adolescent, oftentimes there's issues around sexuality, drugs and alcohol, and also mental health issues. And along the way, hopefully we can make a positive impact and help parents and children navigate through some of those difficult stages. I see patients at our Drescher location of Holland Pediatrics on Limekiln Pike.